Jay Rain's in the ring, fired up and ready to go. And here comes the winner of the Summer of July Money in the Bank ladder match. And his opponent from Bombay, India, weighing in at 235 pounds. He is the TNW Summer of July Money in the Bank winner, the homicidal, suicidal, death-defying Sabu! Sabu, the homicidal, suicidal, genocidal, death-defying Sabu, making his way to the ring. This last man standing match is his type of a match right here. No doubt about that. Right down his alleyway back in ECW. As we're coming to you live from Hershey, Pennsylvania, here in front of October. As we're coming to you live from the greatest city on earth, where the birth of the Hershey Bar was made. Right now, though, I think I had a little couple of Hershey Bars tonight before coming out here. Here we go. Ripley calls the bell. They lock up. Hey, Jay Reigns. What's Sabu?
Anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Now Jay Reigns dressed up like his hero, Jeff Hardy. One of the all-time great professionals in the history of the business.
Traditional match.
As Sabu's locking up with this. He's locking up with Jay Reigns, the member of the Big Nahab. Also one of Colt Cortell's best friends. Here we go. And a clothesline from Sabu. X-23 looking on backstage, knowing that Jay Reigns is going at it with this man, Sabu. Jay Reigns trying to get back up there. And Jay Reigns pushing Sabu, and a clothesline sending Sabu over the top. My God. Anything is legal here. And now, though, folks, coming up next after this match, Kyle Behan versus Ted DiBiase and the Behan Clan hardcore matchup. Anything is legal. This is Pride of October. Expect the unexpected. There's going to be a lot of hardcore matches here, I'll tell you, here in Pride of October. Referee beginning his count in the ring. It's legal. There are no pinfalls, no submissions, no countouts, no disqualifications. The only way to win the match is to make your opponent knock out your opponent until he doesn't get up until the count of 10. Referee beginning his count at 7. There's 8, and Sabu's back up. But Jay Reigns is not taking it lying down. As the title, as the briefcase is on the line here, Jay Reigns trying to give it his all tonight. There he's got and an uppercut from Sabu, and there's a drop kick by Sabu. Jay Reigns is down.
He's nowhere near.
Referee continues his count at 2. There's 3. 4. Referee continues his count at 5. There's 6. 7. And there's 8. And Jay Reigns is back up at the count of 8. Just like Sabu, both these two are refusing to stay down. And the referee continuing to count here. There's 2. There's a 3 count. Everyone here in Hershey, Pennsylvania is counting along, knowing what's on the line here. Referee at 5. 6.
Match
is still going on here. And Sabu got up at the count of 7. This match still continues. Jay Reigns with a counter, but he caught Sabu with a powerbomb. That powerbomb did the damage. Jay Reigns is letting the referee count here. If Jerry doesn't get up, he loses the briefcase. That kick to the spine, but look at this. Jay Ray did not go down. And he says, I got your kick right here, Sabu. And look at him. Oh, my God. What's he going to do? No, no. Oh, my God. With a back suplex off the apron. My God. And Jay Ray. Referee now counting. Referee at two. As you can see, the referee and everyone here in Hershey, Pennsylvania, counting along here, knowing the briefcase is on the line. This is an all-out war here for the TNW Summer of July Money in the Bank briefcase on the line. There's eight. Sabu got up at the count of eight. And a snap-mirror suplex, my God. Jay Reigns is bringing him back up. He's got Sabu where he wants him, but Sabu with the right hand. Elbow to the face by Jay Reigns. Kick to the gut by Sabu. And they're bowing it out near the stage. My God. That was a close one there. I thought for sure those two were going to bow it out on the ramp, even on the stage. Referee beginning his count here at one. There's two. Three. And everyone here in Hershey, Pennsylvania, counting along as the TNW Summer of July Money in the Bank briefcase is on the line here. Referee continuing to count. Sabu is down. There's eight, and again he got up at the count of eight. Now Sabu is sending him off the ropes. In midair with a super kick, my God! We've never seen Sabu do that. Hershey, Pennsylvania, love it! My God, listen to this! There's five, six, seven, there's eight, but how is Jay Ray staying alive after that? He's got him up! He's got him up! And what a takedown by Jay Ray! Now the ref's counting. There's two. There's a four count. There's five. Referee at six. Seven. Sabu got up at the count of seven, but he got caught. Late pump handle gutbuster. That was a pump handle gutbuster. And now Jay Reigns is going to fly to the top. Referee still counting. But look out! Moonsault on Sabu! My God! That moonsault's got to do it right there! Referee continuing to count, and so is everyone here in Hershey, Pennsylvania. This one's got to be it for Sabu after that moonsault off the top.
Given the amazing shape he's got.
Referee six. Jay Ray's looking on here. There's seven, but Sabu stays alive. And Jay Ray's right now doing a little sign of what is to come. Yes. If Sabu loses here tonight, referee five, six, seven. Referee continuing to count. Everyone count along here as well, Hershey, Pennsylvania. There's nine. Could this be it? 10. It's over. It's over. Jay Reigns has done it. Jay Reigns has won the briefcase. It's all over. Look at this. My God. That super kick in midair from Sabu did the damage. And that incredible moonsault by Jay Reigns. Everyone here was counting along, knowing Sabu was down and out. Just look at this. My God. This was an incredible matchup that we thought we'd never seen until tonight. But Jay Reigns has won the briefcase at long last. Let's take it our ring announcer. Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, the unpredictable Jay Reigns. Jay Reigns has won the big one. He has won the briefcase. And it looks like Jay Reigns has made the Big Mayhem proud here tonight. And the briefcase. Jay Ray's going to be catching in for at any time. You don't know which title it's going to be, but we're going to find out sooner or later in that young man's future. Right now, though, folks, coming up next, Ted DiBiase versus Kyle Behan in a Behan Clan hardcore matchup. That matchup is coming to you.